pencil to the school and make it a decorative pencil. And to do that, we need scissors, paint brushes, gum, and colors. If you don't have colors, you can use paints. First, and we need a machine. First, we need to cut a machine into a square paper. And cut it like this. And fold the A4 sheet like and color the paper. And color it like this in two sides. And fold it like this. And fold it like this. And stick it like this. Apply glue and press it. And press it like this. Our beautiful bow is ready and decorate with pencils. And glue it and stick the bow to the pencil. Friends, my glue didn't stick to the pencil. That's why I use a 2-in-1 plaster to stick this bow. Our beautiful pencil is ready now. Wow, this is very beautiful. Friends, I made these two. Friends, you can make this very easily. Friends, if you like my video, you can subscribe, like, share to the Swamita Arts and Crafts. Bye, friends.